any sudden moves, don't talk about satellites.
Seriously?
Why are you trying to kill me?
Why would I be trying to kill you?
Because the last time we met, I tried to kill you.
That was a long time ago.
Some people hold on to things like that.
They used to be the CIA's top agents.
Victoria, best wet work asset in the business.
What's that?
I kill people, dear.
But the secrets they know...
This is off the books, total blackout.
...just made them the agency's top targets.
Tell me everything you know.
Some thumbsucker tagged him Red.
Red?
Retired, extremely dangerous. Yeah, hey, don't make him like that anymore.
We're going to break into the CIA and find out who's trying to kill us.
We're getting the band back together.
I put a few things away, just in case.
I am excited.
What do you suppose the punishment is for what we're doing here?
Death.
Awesome.
I thought it might be nice to have a bit of girl time together.
You can't touch me.
Of course we can.
That's right, old man.
Old man?
No respect.
Old man, my
Red.
We're leaving in 12 hours, and you haven't packed for Verona.
Close your eyes. Close your eyes. It's good, right?
Yeah.
Verona, Italy, where Romeo first met Juliet.
Sofia! Where are you, my sweet Sofia?
There is a place where the heartbroken leave notes, asking Juliet for her help. It was there I discovered a letter that changed my life forever.
I didn't go to Lorenzo, Juliet. I promised I'd meet him to run away together. But instead, I left him waiting for me. Please, Juliet, tell me what I should do.
Love, Claire.
It was written in 1957. I have to write back.
May I ask which one of you wrote this letter to my grandmother?
I wrote that.
What were you thinking?
She deserved an answer. Excuse me, Claire? Hi, my name is Sophie.
Juliet.
So you've come to find your Lorenzo.
Yes.
Of course, a card or letter is just too simple.
May I come with you?
Yes, of course.
We're looking for a Lorenzo Bartolini.
I am Lorenzo Bartolini.
Sono io Lorenzo.
I am Lorenzo.
Sono io Lorenzo.
I am Lorenzo Bartolini.
Hey, take him!
This is madness.
Charlie doesn't approve, which makes this all the more fun.
What you're doing for Claire, it's sweet.
It's just that I'm genuinely worried for her.
I need more time with her.
Is this in a good time because I'm in the middle of something?
It's not supposed to be that way. We're supposed to want to be with each other all the time.
So isn't your fiancé starting to get just a tad lonely?
I doubt he even notices that I'm gone.
Do you think he's still out there? Lorenzo?
Yeah. Incredible few days.
How many Sophies do you think there are on this planet? Don't wait 50 years before you find us.
Gandhi said that whatever you do in life will be insignificant. But it's very important that you do it.
Officer, those two were just trying to stop it.
Go home.
Hey, hey, hey.
Don't. Right.
tend to agree with the first part.
You could do worse than have a father who bails you out of jail.
I don't want to be bailed out of anything.
Why do you think Dad doesn't want to spend time with me?
She knows I'll take care of her.
That's all there is, Tyler.
That's all there is? Not enough.
You know you can't smoke in here.
Why do you have an ashtray?
It's a bowl. It completes the room.
I guess it was just here to tease me. You've been a ghost past couple of weeks, all right? You never want to go out anymore. I've had enough of this introvert stuff, okay? I'm ready to set up an intervention here.
He has got a daughter.
Who's got a daughter?
The cop that busted your face all up. He's got a daughter.
I know her. She's in my global politics class.
Go get her.
I don't date sociology majors.
Lucky for you, I'm undecided.
About what?
Everything.
What desserts do you have?
I have my dessert first.
What is that?
This is our appetizer.
That's why chicks dig you, man.
They love this freaky, poetic crap.
Charles, it's your son.
Yeah, I was wondering if you want to have dinner.
How many?
Three. He can stand me up, but he can't stand you up.
You gotta take care of nothing! You're responsible for no one! You're a kid!
I'm going out.
Who are you going with?
A boy from school.
You're kind of lost, aren't you?
You think you know me, you don't?
My dad just doesn't know what's going on right now.
What's going on right now? Been trying to tell me something. Make her yours forever. No marking on the forever part.
We came because we just love Twilight.
We love Twilight.
There was a time when it looked pretty bleak.
And then Twilight hit.
Being up here, you can't help but enjoy the way reality and fantasy blurs together. Stephanie's world isn't as imaginary as some people might have you believe.
Then I turned around and I was like, oh my gosh, Robert Pattinson. He walked right up to us and I was like, hi, can I get a picture? And he's like, oh sure, like, I'm Robert Pattinson, I'm really hot, no big deal.
It was kind of like waking up and realizing that you're teaching at Hogwarts.
For fans of the series, they can actually come to a tangible place, whereas in most stories like this, you can't go to a place and actually see it, touch it.
We love living in Forks, and we're happy to share it with the world.
Bella Swan, can you come to the sporting goods department, please? Bella Swan to the sporting goods.
Good job.